rocky highland, a smooth wood in the lake, there lies a leafy island, with flapping herons wake. The drowsy water rats, they weave heed of faery vats, full of berries and of reddest, olden cherries. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wave of moonlight glosses the deep grey sands with light, by far a furthest crosses, footed all the night, weaving golden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon is taking flight. To and fro we lean and chase the frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glen Car, in pools among the rushes that scarcely be the star, we seek for slumbering trout and whispering in their ears, give them in quiet dreams, leaning softly out from ferns that drop their tears over the young streams. Come away, a human child, to the waters and the wild, with the fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than he can understand. Peace into his breast, or see the brown ice fall.